Hello everyone and welcome to Grafted Technology. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to use the GoTo Special in Excel. So the GoTo Special function in Excel allows you to quickly select cells that meet a certain criteria. It could be formulas, it could be constants. So let's go into the video so I show you how to do that. So to use the GoTo Special function in Excel, hover your mouse to where you have the Home tab. Now hover your mouse to where you have a dating group. Click the more arrow of Find and Select button. So there it is, GoTo Special. So I'll click on GoTo Special. Yes. So what this does is, if there are any notes within the cells here, it's going to find it out. So this is by default selected. I'm going to leave it like so and click on the OK button. So as you can see, it says no cells were found. So I'll click on OK. So another way to get to the GoTo Special function is to press on your keyboard, Control G. Good. So now you can see the GoTo dialog box appears. Now click on the special button. Then we have the GoTo Special dialog box. So this time I want to select objects. So it's going to search this Excel spreadsheet to find out if there are any objects within this Excel. So it's important that at times you really want to see what is embedded in your Excel. So this helps you to find those hidden objects. All right, so let's click on the objects here and click on OK. So if I scroll down, you will see there's an object here. So this is a checkbox, all right, that I added here for this particular illustration. So if you don't know how to add checkbox in your Excel, please click on the link that appears and learn how to insert a checkbox in Excel. Okay, so another quicker way you can get into the GoTo Special function is on your keyboard, you press the Control G or S. Okay, so that brings us to the GoTo Special dialog box. So I'm going to search for blanks. Okay, so I click select the blanks. So it's going to look into the Excel spreadsheet and find the blanks that are within the data. So it doesn't matter how large your data may be, but it's going to go into those cells and find them out. So I'll click on the OK button. Okay, so outside my activities, this is quite understandable, but within here, you see it selected that empty space. So you can easily see what is happening within your cell. Within your spreadsheet or your data, and then correct them. Good. So I'll click a separate place, and again, I'll go to the Go to Special, Control G, Alternate S. It takes me to the Go to Special. So this time, let's check the conditional formatting. So here, I'm going to click on the conditional formats. All right. So these are the things I wanted to select. I want it to be at the all. So that is okay by me. I'll click okay. All right. So if you look here, you will notice that I applied conditional formatting. It quickly found the particular column with conditional formatting. If you don't know how to use conditional formatting, please check my other video. You will see a video about how to use conditional formatting. Let's check if there are formulas embedded within this particular spreadsheet. So I'm going to go to my Home tab, go to Editing Group, and there's my Find and Select, go to Special. Good. So this time, let's check if there are formulas within the spreadsheet. So I'll click on the formula, and I want it that way. I'll click OK. Okay, so it has located these two cells, which is the cell range, and this is my count ifs function for this particular exercise. So basically, this is how the GoTo special function works in Excel. And I hope this helps you to find out those hidden object spaces and every other thing. If you check this particular, the GoTo special function dialog box, you would see that there are several things you could do with them. So I hope this video helps you. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, like and share to support the channel. And I'll see you in my next video.